my channel, so I'm not really sure whether they finally caught the chotila, but basically during the trial, Grissom finds a print that doesn't belong to the killer that has been behind bars for years, and oh my dear lord, I want to believe that it's him, but obviously evidence is showing something else, so
he kind of talked to all of us.
It's more like he ambushed all of us. Go side, Grissom.